This is one of my favorite little weeknight desserts to make during the fall. Every time I see the acorn squash out in the store, I always grab some. I like to score the bottom a little bit so it creates a nice stable base for that acorn squash. Bake it at 400 degrees Fahrenheit for 40 minutes. You want to bake it until you can pierce the skin easily with a fork. And then my favorite way to serve it is with a little bit of butter and brown sugar. So good.